Hi guys, it's Reborn Texas Mom here, and not gonna talk too loud. I'm back at home, as you can see. I started not feeling good while I was at the hospital, so my husband said probably be best if I went home and try to get some sleep in my own bed, since I stayed up there with him last night, and I was like, okay. So I came home, I'm getting ready to go to bed, I don't like how the light's hitting, sorry. Anyways, RJ may get to come home tomorrow, I'm not sure. I'm still kind of up in the air. So he hasn't been feeling good. He had a very large lump on his neck. The swelling went down, but the lump is still there. You can't really notice it. I do because I know it's there. They're not sure what it is. They've ran tests and scans and all that. So they're really not sure what it is, but they said if everything comes back okay tomorrow, the vitals go up and all that, you can come home. So we're hoping we can bring him home tomorrow. I am going nuts trying to get the surprise worked out for him. I may do it early, when I do, I will do a box opening, and then how I'm going to do it, I'm going to set it up, to where he's not opening a box, but it's going to be displayed somehow. And Mesh312, knows what it is. She guessed. I don't know how she guessed, but she got it. So, I'm gonna give it another day or two and see if you guys can figure it out. She gave y'all a pretty big hint. If you read her comment, she gave you a pretty big hint. So yeah, I'm looking for preemie stuff because I'm not sure if it will fit newborn. But it may have to be a newborn for a while. And then I'm trying to get little extras for him, for the surprise. So I showed my husband, I fell in love with it when I first saw it. And with me cutting back, money's gotten really tight again. So he said, yes, we'll figure out a way, so I'm selling my Rock and Play Bouncer, which if he gets this new job, he said I can go out and get another one eventually. And I only got that for $5 at Mommy and Me, so I'm sure when I'm there, if there's another one, I'll probably end up getting it. I don't know why the lighting's so bad in here. So I apologize for the lighting. But yeah, just keep him and us in your prayers. I've been putting off my treatments to take care of him. I just haven't been able to do mine and his. So I've put mine on hold until I can get him taken care of and figure out what's going on with him. And then I'll worry about me. So far I'm doing okay. I had a kind of rough day. Still not feeling all that good. I think it's stress, mostly. So yeah. I had a lot more I was gonna say, but I'm so tired. I'm about to pass out. And Eva's over in the nursery, sleeping. And I was going to grab her and bring her in here with me. But I'm not sure because my husband said keep the phone close in case I need to go over there right away. I don't want to have to, you know. So, yeah, I still haven't changed her. I've got to unpack still. Right now, that's like the last thing on my mind. Trying to get RJ's room done so his room's complete when he comes home. Trying to work on the surprise, which hopefully it falls through. I know one way or another it will. But yeah. And I promise to do more exciting videos, guys. I'm sorry that I haven't been doing good videos lately with the moving and RJ being sick, and it's been rough. But I promise in the next couple of days I will do more exciting videos. Oh, and to everybody that I'm doing a swap with, on my end, I'm gonna have to put shipping on hold for about a week or two. And all the packages I need to get out, it's gonna take me a week to 2 weeks just because I'm dealing with RJ and I just don't have the money to ship it right now. Once I get everything sold, I'll be able to get them out. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that, guys. If you don't want to do the swap with me anymore, I understand. So just let me know. Alright, guys, I'm going to hop off and try to get some sleep. And I will update you guys in the morning when I know more. Alright, love y'all. Good night.